Yeah, I'm currently at Oklahoma State University, majoring in kinesiology, and I'm a sophomore trying to win my second of a possible five NCAA championships.
As he wins a national title at 197 pounds. Rare air for a true freshman.
Tried a lot and not much has helped. You know, and surgery would put me back about 6 months or a year for turf toe, and stem cell would just be a great option. And bioaccelerator is the best, you know, the best of the best.
I had really bad turf toe on this left foot right here. So that first day after, that's probably the most, I'd say, painful incision wise. But now, man, it helped so much. I'm walking around without the sole in right now, and it just feels so much better already. Honestly, no pain. The only pain I feel is where he did those, you know, where the needle went in.
We did the research. We saw the people that they've dealt with, you know, from Ken Shamrock to Usman, and everyone that we spoke to had phenomenal things to say about it.
I'd say for honestly anybody who's trying to heal from, you know, an injury, I'd say not to, you know, rush into the immediate surgical output that I was pushed into.
AJ feels better already, but I'm really looking forward to seeing him back on the mat. He's gonna be competing in 5 weeks at Stanford University before like 40,000 people. So we're really looking forward to that.
For someone like me, it's just so awesome being in a place like this, you know, and just the hotel's great, the area. I love the city is awesome, and it's just beautiful, and I really love the experience, you know. It was really great, great experience. I definitely want to come back for sure. Woo!